Hi students, this is Somesh. In this video lecture, I will explain 1000 years of calendar. Okay, so it is very easy and interesting. To solve 1000 years of calendar, within 10 seconds, we have to remember three tables. So this is table number 1, century codes. So just observe here, 1500 to 1599 belongs to 16th century, code is 0. Similarly, 1600 to 1699 belongs to 17th century, code is 6. 18th century, code is 4. 19th century, code is 2. This 0642 repeated forever. It is endless. 20th century, 0. 21st century, 6. 22nd century, 4. 23rd century, 2. 24th century, 0. 25th century, 6. And 26th century, 4. 27th century, 2. This is endless table, century codes. Okay, next, month codes. Second table is month codes. It is very easy. January 1, February 4, March 4. Don't say March is equal to 3. March is 4. This is logic number. April 0, May 2, June 5, July 0, August 3, September 6, October 1, November 4, December 6. 1440, 2503. 6146. So very easy to remember. Last table, day codes. So it starts with Saturday, code is 0. Sunday 1, Monday 2, Tuesday 3, Wednesday 4, Thursday 5, Friday 6. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's very easy. Okay. So we need to practice. We have to concentrate on only month codes 1440 2503 6146. Remaining two tables are very easy. For example, if you observe the century codes, this 0642 continuously repeated. 0642, 0642, 0642, like that. Day codes are very easy. Starts with Saturday 0, ends with Friday 6. 0123456. Okay, I will explain with example. For example, 2086 February 18th. So 86 is the last two digits of the year. So 86 plus 86 by 4. 86 by 4 plus February. According to the month code, February is equal to 4. And date 18th. 2086 belongs to 21st century. So we have to add 6 century code. According to century code, 21st century is 6. So 86 plus 86 by 4. 86 by 4 is equal to 21. Only quotient is considered. Don't consider remainder. 21 plus March. March is equal to 4 plus date. 18th plus century code 6. 86 plus 21, 107. 107 plus 4, 111. 111 plus 18, 129. 129 plus 6, 135. How many days in a week? 7 days. So here, consider reminder only. 7 ones, 60, here 6 remainder, 6, 5, so 65, 7 nines, 63. So remainder is equal to 2, remainder is equal to 2. According to the day codes, if remainder is equal to 2, the date belongs to the Monday. The date belongs to the Monday. I will explain one more example. For example, 2022, February 7th, February 7th. Last two digits of the number 22 plus 22 by 4 plus February according to the month code 4 plus date 7. 2022 belongs to 21st century, add century code 6. So how many days in a week? 7 days. So 22, 22 by 4, only consider quotient 5. 22 plus 5, 27. 27 plus 4, 31. 31 plus 7, 38. Plus 6, 44. 44 by 7. So remainder is equal to 2. So the date belongs to Monday. Remainder is equal to 2. The date belongs to Monday. I will explain with one more example. For example, 1624, November 5. So 24, last two digits of the date, year 24. 24 plus 24 by 4, that is equal to 6, quotient only. November, according to the month code, November is equal to 4 and date is equal to 5. 1624 belongs to 17th century. So century code is equal to 6. How many days in a week? 7 days. 24 plus 6, 30. 30 plus 4, 34 plus 5, 39 plus 6, 45. 45 by 7. So remainder is equal to 3. So remainder is equal to 3. According to the day codes, the date belongs to the Tuesday. Here the remainder is equal to 3. Date belongs to the Tuesday. I will give one more example. What happened if leap years are asked? For example, 1748 February 10th. So 1748 is a leap year, perfectly divided by 4. Okay, so 48 plus 48 by 4, that is equal to 12. Leap year, remember students, leap year and belongs to Jan and February, belongs to Jan and February month. We have to subtract 1 from the answer. This is 48, last two digits of the year, 48. 48 by 4, 12. February, according to the month code, February is equal to 4, date is equal to 10. And 1748 belongs to 18th century. 16th century 0, 17th century 6, 18th century 4, and 19th century 2, 20th century 0, 0, 6, 4, 2, continuously repeated. 1748 belongs to 18th century, so we have to add 4 century code. So 48 plus 12, 60, 60 plus 4, 64, plus 10, 74, plus 4, 78. But this is a leap year, belongs to January and February. So this is belongs to February month. So 78 minus 1, 77. How many days in a week? 7 days. So 77 by 7, that is equal to remainder 0. So remainder 0 means the date belongs to the Saturday. So, leap year, January, February, we have to subtract 1 from this answer. Okay, so rest of the things will be the same. In this way, it is easy to crack 1000 years of calendar within 10 seconds. Thank you.